Just a short time ago, the Senate confirmed Dr. Rachel Levine as President Biden's Assistant Secretary for Health. She is the first openly transgender federal official to win Senate confirmation. Dr. Levine is the former Pennsylvania Secretary of Health. The final vote was 52 to 48, mostly along party lines. Pennsylvania Senator Pat Toomey was the only tri-state senator to vote no. He criticized Dr. Levine's handling of the pandemic in Pennsylvania.